Hi, my name is Nessa, and I'm a lifestyle designer. I left a flourishing business when I was 27 to start my artistic journey. I started as a photographer, which gave me the opportunity to travel the world and develop an eye for design. Positiveness has always been in the center of my lifestyle. I like to share it with the world and spread it through my creations. But for that, I must first fill myself with positive feelings and vibes. I seek moments of pleasure in the simplest things in my life. My home, my food, the relation I build with my clothes. Every fabric around me has to bring me a pleasurable experience and comfort. To be in peace with myself, I must have a balanced relationship to life, in which I give as much as I receive. Creating gives me that inner satisfaction. It also gives me the confidence to connect to the source, which is the core of all inspirations. When I design for others, I am aware that a positive emotion is created through the five senses. I want the person I design for to build the same love relationship I can have with my creations. My team is the extension of my family, and my kids are always part of my projects. When you work for your passion, it is very difficult to create boundaries between personal and professional life. I am so grateful in every member of my team, which gives me the tremendous happiness to turn my dreams into reality. I always make sure that we stay close to each other. Having a challenging life is not always easy. I find a lot of when I first come with a project or idea. Sometimes it's the people that love you the most that will try to discourage you from a new challenge, transmitting you their own fears and anguish. But you need to accept the fact that every innovative idea will come with its share of obstacles. And in those moments, my passion for the desert helped me take the right space to connect to my inner voice and find enough strength to reach out to my goals. A boundary to the people we connect with. But surrounding ourselves with positive elements is essential to the success of one's self-accomplishment. In the lifestyle that I promote, there is a lot of happiness created with a positive mind, pleasurable moments,